You bent?
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady runnings off?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
Thank you.
Introducing Alois Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Перезаряжаюсь! and cut out your heart! Mama.
Hey, where'd you come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
Read your mail. Know what's up.
Well, maybe. Could I interest you in a discount? Everything. On everything.
A discount? For what? Pretending I don't know how you supply your parts?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Sure. Deal. Basement's already forgotten.
Perfect. Glad to agree. Please, let me know if you need anything.
What kind of stuff you got? Been doing biz here long?
2 years, maybe more. Wasn't easy at first, but I made the right connections. Half the heavy lifting in business is the networking. This and the will to be cooperative and flexible. Time's kind of tight here.
Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Get closed.